Cutting boards are a great project for any level of woodworker. We're going to make a super basic one that even a beginner could do. Rather than mill up a bunch of lumber, I'm going to start with this cutting board kit from Woodcraft. Everything's pretty much already the size it needs to be. Take it out of the packaging, arrange it how we like, then we're going to glue it up. For glue, we're going to use Type-On 3. Clamp it up, and you're concerned about your pieces moving, be sure to use some cauls. And you want to use more clamps than you think you need. Once the glue has fully dried, we're going to take it out of the clamps. Hopefully, it has stayed nice and flat. Nip off the ends. If they're pretty close, you could probably get by with just sanding. Trim it up on your miter saw or on a crosscut sled on your table saw. Then we're going to sand, working our way up from 80 grit to 180 or 220 grit. Because this is a cutting board and you're going to wash it, raise the grain now so you don't have to deal with that later. Spray it down with some water, dry completely, lightly take off those raised fibers with that last grit of sandpaper we used. Now it's time to put some finish on it. The mineral oil is going to soak into the wood fibers so that nothing else can soak in. And then after that, we're going to top it with some beeswax just to help keep it a little more water repellent.